The Lord said, trust me. The Lord said, trust me. This is Wayne Sutton, secondadam.com, coming to you, praying for your finances, praying for you as you begin your work week. Again, we come every Monday, Marketplace Monday, because we believe Jesus Christ should be preached in the church. He should be preached in the marketplace. He should be preached in word. He should be preached indeed in our daily activities. So this morning I was praying. I said, Lord, what would you have me tell your people? What would you have me tell the ones that want to get out of financial debt, the ones that get out of the stress of finances, the ones that want to prosper and to have an overflow and abundance, that they can give more, they can live a life where they're contributing to other people instead of having to have a need? And the Lord simply said, trust me. Tell them to trust me. So today, Marketplace Monday, it's all about trust. It's all about saying, Lord, I trust you. And here's the key. The Bible tells us that faith comes by hearing and hearing by the Word of God. We need to go into the Word of all the times, look into the Word, and look at the places where God provided, whether it was manna from heaven or whatever it may be, there was a provision. There was always provision. Splitting of the Red Sea, manna from heaven, there is provision from the Lord. And if you'll believe that, say, Lord, I know you're a God that provides. You said you would give seed to the sower. So you provide for us. Lord, I trust you. And we have to release that both in our word and deed. So as you go through the week, continue to say, Lord, I trust you. Lord, I trust you with my finances. Give me wisdom with every dollar that I spend. Give me wisdom where to give. Give me wisdom and how to build a business. Give me wisdom and how to work and associate even with coworkers, employees, or employers. Maybe you're on disability. Maybe you're retired. There's money comes in, there's money that goes out. I pray that God gives you an overflow, supernatural abundance, but it goes back to trust in Him. It goes back to trusting upon Him, not our own abilities, not trusting on somebody else, whether it's an employer, but trust upon the Lord. He says, trust me. It is faith. If you'll trust Him, He will provide for you. Amen. Hit the share button. Somebody needs to know the Lord God, that the Lord God, He cares. He cares for you. He cares about your finances. He is your provider. Amen. And He wants to see you blessed. His word is very clear. It is very clear. He would have you prosper and be in good health, even as your soul prospers. Amen. Prosperity is, listen to me, It is synonymous with the Lord. Say, Lord, I trust you. You are my provider, and I know you want me to prosper. You are my provider. I know that you'll give me the spirit of wisdom. Ask, and you shall receive. Amen. Go to thesecondadam.com/prayer. Today, we're praying for you. We're praying over your finances. We're praying over your job. Maybe you need a promotion. Maybe you need a new job. Maybe you're retired or on disability. You need that money to be stretched. You need an income source that is outside of where you're at. I'm telling you, God has you. God has you. He sees the beginning from the end. Amen. So just call upon the name of the Lord. Say, Lord, I trust you. And let us pray for you. You can post in comments below. We're going to pray for you. You can get to thesecondadam.com/prayer. We're going to pray for you. Because I believe God wants to see you prosper. This is Wayne Sutton. Be here tomorrow. We're here 7 days a week, bringing you the gospel of Jesus Christ. God bless.